That was my fault for thinking that a flimsy corrugated iron wall would be enough to stop a mini nuke. Yeah, we won't bother with the holo tag, seeing as there is a survivor here.
On your way, civilian.
Assaultron legs, assaultron legs. And Grognak the Barbarian. This is something else I was missing. I knew I was missing something in the area. Cometh the trickster. I was reading up on some of the heroes and villains in the Fallout superhero franchises. Apparently there's quite a lot going on in the Hubris Comics line. Yeah, I think I'm done with this music now, though. Off you go. Right. Now we gotta try and find those nasties before they find us again. I believe they must have come from over here. Yeah, I can see the super mutant decorations. What a fool I was for not paying attention to those. Back off, and Ada. Yeah. You don't get me twice. Well, actually, no, sometimes you do get me twice. Place to be. There we go, that's what I was trying to do. Gotcha. Am I getting shot at from somewhere? Is that... Nope, can't get up onto the roof for this. Unfortunate. There we go. That seems like all of them, but who knows? I guess so, Ada. It's just a desk fan. It's got lots of screws. Nuclear material. Don't mind if I do. Keep an eye out, Ada. I don't think that's all of them. Settlers. or gunners. Hillhound? What's going on here? I don't recognise that. That's a bit rough. Yeah, it seems like we're in the clear, though. I think. Do have to be careful, though. Whoa. Okay, that's not what is it. What I was expecting to see. Just flaming vertibird. What were you just shot by? Damn. Nah. You guys do whatever it is you guys want to be doing. We've got a factory to explore. You okay there, Ada? Let's get on with it. Hopefully we can get another robotics repair workbench, whatever. Robotics workbench. We'll go with that. Because fitting you out... Whoa. Fitting you out with a... with the Assaultron legs certainly help. I think you've lost that right there, Ada. I can't see a thing in all this fog. And smoke. Oh, here we go. Whoa! Kinda trapped here now. Right, right away. Helps if I go to the correct part of the menu. And a stim pack. Probably be a good idea as well. Not great, but it works. Definitely hope I can come back here later and tidy the place up a bit. Because this looks like it's going to be full of useful salvage. Yeah, we'll call it salvage. Yeah, toilet stories. Someone spent their last moments with a bottle of Buff out and some money. The American dream, I guess. That's rough. It's the, not a place you really want to... no, I'm carrying too much. Of course I am. Not a place where I would want to die. Just sitting on the loo. Yeah, I'm carrying quite a few things, aren't I?
Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until... up if I can.
There we go. That should make things a little easier. Okay. Looks like we can open that up from somewhere else. This computer, let's see what's on it. Memos. Ms. Hayes. The launch of the new Miss Nanny model. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. With the launch of the new Ms. Nanny model, customers will be attempting to bring defective units to the factory for repairs. In this situation, please gently remind the customer that our warranty program agreement states that defective units must be shipped through the proper channels before being accepted for repairs. Customers may be frustrated, but assure them that customer satisfaction is the absolute priority of General Atomics. Also, take this opportunity to tell them about our new quality assurance wing, that will minimise the amount of defective units that leave the factory floor in the first place. As a receptionist, you are the first face any one of our clients see. Make sure that it is a friendly one. Oh dear. Taking this down so I don't screw this up next time. Mr. Kincaid, cappuccino, extra foam, no sugar. Mr. Smith, latte, skim milk, 3 spoonfuls of sugar. Mr. Nook. Oh no. Emma. Emma. He's back. He's jumped over to my stream now. Black coffee. Absolutely no sugar or milk. Wow. That's hardcore. Mrs. Calhoun. Coffee with 2 packets of half and half, 1 sugar. And upcoming events, October the 25th, General Atomics Board of Investors factory tour. Following day, the 26th, the factory technician team meeting. And then later on the same day, factory employee ice cream social. Nice. Ice cream Tuesdays. Okay. It looks like this area is secured. Now moving on to the next. I don't need to keep picking up the mechanist holotapes. And yeah, I definitely want to come back and clear this place out. This is a lot of metal. Heard something. What's going on? Okay, that's grim. Some guy in a wheelchair hid in a corner of General Atomics with 2 gas canisters and a Zippo. Ooh. Ooh, Wonder Glue. And, yeah, I can't open that. It's probably opened from maybe this terminal? There's got to be another terminal around here that opens it. Okay, going up. See nothing there. Let's go up here. Up in a broom. Or last, next to an ammo box. Probably wasn't much use to her. Well, I won't use the computer to get in.
We've never been to this particular factory before, but once Jackson spotted the mechanist robots, he turned us around immediately.
Oh. We've been spotted. Well, Ada's been spotted.
We've got company.
There we go. Ooh, boy. And of course I fall back.
Take them down.
Why wouldn't I? After that earlier performance, I'm not surprised about any of my failures. Okay, whatever that was just shooting at me, those projectiles were massive. Getting there. Can I actually bust into advanced locks? I can. Okay. Nothing really of interest. Although another stim pack and some purified water won't go amiss. This looks like we've attracted the attention of a robo brain. Yep. Keep looking at all this scrap, but I know I had better limit myself. Whoa, 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 whoa. There. Come on. There we go. That looks like everyone. Open the doors. Yes. Excellent. Mechanist device. And now I need to speak to Ada, wherever she's gone. Whoa! Something with loads of rads in the area. Over there. What? I see a great big list of items somewhere. There it is. Can't be all of it. What if I saw a star next to an item? Maybe I'm just thinking wishfully. On the workbench. Lots of ammo. And a 10mm pistol. At this point, 10mm pistol is starting to show signs of being outdated. So, yeah, looking for bigger shooters. Let's have a look, see what I've missed. Something all the way over here, wasn't there? Yeah, test area. 8 I'll leave Ada to teleport through the walls. Okay.
Hey.
How may I be of service? Did you retrieve something from that robot?
Yeah.
Have you seen a robot with a brain like that before?
No, but my old caravan discovered records about them while we were scavenging military facilities. According to my databanks, it's called the Robo-Brain. It was considered one of the most technologically superior robots ever constructed, but the model never reached full production status.
It had this strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the Robo-Brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Oh dear, that's,
Are you sure?
While there's only a 78.3% chance that I'm correct, I'd like to point out that it's the only lead we have.
Let's just hope it's safe.
I share your sentiment. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Yeah, okay, fine. It's, ooh. Oh, there. The radioactive barrels. Okay, let's take a look at this test area. This is where things can get quite amusing.
A quality assurance associate will be playing the role of your hypothetical charge, Little Timmy. Little Timmy has broken a valuable vase while playing catch in the house. The vase was a family heirloom, and it is quite irreplaceable. Please punish the child accordingly.
Please punish the child accordingly. But where is the child?
He's punished. The child needs discipline.
The child needs discipline. Child's gone missing.
He's punished, Timmy.
Connie Allen there with the...
I'm wondering if one of the mods has caused a bit of a conflict here. Wouldn't surprise me.
Punish the child.
Well, drat. It does appear that... Or not.
...was separation of the child from any potential source of entertainment. And please remember...
Oh, well.
...corporal punishment is strictly forbidden... ...enables it in your configuration mode.
Unless the user enables it. Wow.
A proper Miss Nanny unit must be able to identify the needs of her charges. Please assess the state of the crying child and fulfill its needs.
Wah! Test baby. And large baby bottle, there we go.
Correct. The child was hungry. Your vocal tonality analysis programming seems to be in working order. Please take this opportunity to reconfirm that any deprecated muffling procedures are not left in your programming. Now please, proceed into the third...
Oh dear. Praise be. Hello, Davet. Davet? Davy? Apologies, but there are many ways that name could be pronounced.
We will now test your hazard detection matrices. Please child-proof this environment by moving any hazardous object to where little ants cannot reach. Please remove
right.
any hazardous objects.
Now... This one can get a little bit weird. Yeah, just a random machete in the refrigerator. And I believe there's a wrench somewhere around here.
Child-proof the room.
Yes, yes. Getting to it. I could just pick everything up. But that's probably going against the spirit of this.
Please eliminate any potential tool of
Yeah, that's going to be a potential danger. Don't want washing up detergent low down where the kids can grab at it. Maybe you do, but I don't think that's supposed to be the case.
Be the only piece we need to track down the mechanist.
Any hazardous objects.
I mean, yeah. Giddy up, buttercup, I guess, could be dangerous. Just pick up everything. Yep. Gonna have to. But I'm pretty sure there's a wrench laying around somewhere. I just can't remember where it is. Looks like everything that I can see. Floor level. Yep. So there's got to be something else hiding somewhere. Well, if anyone can help me out with this one, I'll certainly be appreciative. Thanks for the level up notice, Pip-Boy. Much luck with this, am I? Anything under the chairs or the sofa? No. Nothing there. Don't tell me that one of the items has gone walkabouts due to Todd Howard physics. Probably missing something really obvious.
Childproof the room.
What about more natural light? Maybe that'll highlight something.
Please eliminate any potential tool of self-harm.
Tools of self-harm. That's, I guess that's one way of putting them. What am I missing? To be missing anything.
Please remove any hazardous objects.
Yes, yes. Yes, I'll have to come back to this at a later date. Oh well. The rewards will have to remain locked away for time. I guess. Yeah, this is... this is not getting us anywhere. No, okay. There we go. There's nothing hiding over here. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. I'll have to come back later and try and work out what's going on.